During your meeting with President Biden at the White House on an increase of anti-Semitism here in the United States, and we saw that just in recent days with Kanye West, now known as Ye. How did that discussion with the president go? And I know you're very much concerned about what's going on in this country.
We are all concerned by anti-Semitism all over the world, and of course, anti-Semitism here and everywhere. And the president was crystal clear, was on target in fighting anti-Semitism with all tools possible. It's anti-Semitism, it's racism, it's racism, xenophobia. These are the challenges of the era, but unfortunately, history teaches us. But usually it starts with hating Jews, with blaming Jews, with terrible rhetoric that people say, okay, he said it. And that's why I'm extremely pleased, objectively, as an Israeli, as a Jew, as a human being, I'm extremely pleased to see this overwhelming reaction against the comments by Kanye West.